my, yo, there's so many. Yo, all right, slow you down. Oh, oh my, yo.
Scrolling on itch.io is some of the craziest shit ever, homies, bro. Y'all know Dead Space, right? We just got a Dead Space remake, which...
I know, I need to hop on it. I gotta stop being lazy and procrastinating.
Also, guys, don't forget to get your very special anti-neon V Super Shower merch. Go ahead and get yourself some good little, nice little hoodies, some good tees, some good beanies, you know. Like, go crazy. Just rock out with your style, bro. Don't forget it. The link will be in the description below to get your fire merch. I want to see what team you're a team Super Shower or team anti-neon. And enjoy the video.
They made a demotion remake.
They downgraded the game to PlayStation 1 graphics, homie. I have never seen somebody do that before. I need y'all to do more games like that. I couldn't stay in the like title menu because like the game kept being choppy on me. I don't know why. But yeah, this is Dead Space remake. This is a PlayStation 1 version, bro. Kind of fire. I'm here for it. This is clean, actually. Whoa. Do I go in here? Yes, sir. Cut off their limbs. What? Hell yeah. All right. I want to shoot some xenomorphs, bro. Some xenomorphs, bro. Wait. Bingo. Oh! What's good? You're dead. You're gonzos, bro. Nah, this just definitely makes me just want to play the remake now, bro. All right, homies.
Everybody, listen up. They use the vents. That's how they get around
the ship. They use the vents? I can't see.
Isaac.
God, I can't believe you made it.
Who Isaac. Are you?
Hi, my name is...
We ran to more of them on the way over here.
Are you okay? Nice to meet you.
What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly. And half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the tram system.
Oh, you want me
you're
to do
crazy,
it?
Crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the train?
I don't even know you. God damn, sis.
But there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
I don't believe you, sir. Me personally, I don't believe you, bro. Oh no, it's probably that sweetie ball head of yours, bro. Egghead. I saw you on Easter. Bro, please demake the whole game, bro. Hope you running up on me. You get yourself got it, buddy. You got it, bud.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart.
Yeah, I know, G. I've been doing that for the past two enemies. Stasis? I don't have Oh, there it is. Excuse me. All right, let's go. Alrighty, we got the stasis ability now. Stasis go hard. Oh my God, why is it dark? Oh my God, why is it dark? Yo, no, sir. I don't like how it's dark in here, bro. Oh my God. Yo, it got scary. Yo, what the hell?
Module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Yo, how long did this take, bro? Like, how did you even make this? Like, what? No. Get your head cut off. Goodbye. Oh my God. I don't even know if I have enough ammo. All right, activate this. All right, give me health and give me this. Whoa! Goodbye. And then I go up here. Now that's activated. Boom. Yes, sir. Oh shit. Oh, this is a train? Hell yeah.
Isaac, you did it. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around up there.
Bro, this is what Dead Space PS1 with Deadass look like. I'm not even gonna cap with you, bro. And I would Deadass most definitely play it too. Oh, it's good. Catch my stasis, buddy. Slow him down. You're done. All right. We got the train back. I don't know what else is the objectives, bro. Whoa. Slow your roll, bud. Oh my God, there's multiple. Give me them legs, boy. Give me them legs. You're done. Oh shit, is it here? Oh shit, it is. All right, bet.
It's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked.
Kendra.
There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
All right, bet. Yo, yo, like, oh my, yo, there's so many. Yo, all right, slow you down. Oh, oh my, yo, bro, I can't see. Hold on, bro, there's three. I don't have enough bullets. Slow you down. You're dead. All of you are dead. It's just nothing. We could have went here. Oh my. Yo, back it up. Back it up. Back it up, sir. Shoot you straight in the penis. Yo, what is that? Like, do they just keep spawning? Oh, I accidentally dropped it. Hey, we can backtrack. Oh, it's fire. All right, I don't know what that schematic is, bro, but it looks good, bro, but it's locked. Bro, the game thought they can stop me by just jumping me with xenomorphs, bro. Necromorphs. I forgot what they're actually called in the game. Whoa, slow it down. Shoot them limbs off first, bro. They're do the most damaging, bro. The mouth ain't gonna do anything. Whoa. All right, you're gone. Thank you for that. I don't know what this is. Hey, oh! Bro, like you can't hear them. They're so silent, bro. I hate. Oh, yep, knew it. Yep, you're gone. You're gone. Bro, die! My God, bro, he's taking bullets. I bet. All right, we got the key, I think. Yep. Open this up. Got more health. Oh my God.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and run it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
I just got it, homegirl. Relax. Goodbye. Uh-oh. Goodbye. Bro, like, they are actually tanking bullets, bro. I shot this thing in the pelvis like 8 times and it was still tanking and coming at me. Oh, what's up, buddy? Give me them ankles. Give me them ankles, boy. Ankles are done. Bro, give me like 5 chapters, bro. Just let me enjoy myself with the game, bro. I'm eating this up right now. You see? I'm playing a PS1 game on PC, bro. Well, you're gone. Ooh, that's a clean headshot. Oh, yeah, I go back here. Yep. Yes, sir. All right, got it. There you go.
Tram control computer now online.
Yes, sir.
Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at...
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
All right, egghead.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
I'm telling you, bossing me around.
You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Anything I'm gonna help you?
Just get us out of here alive.
No. No. I need more. No. Everything good about the game. Like, just like the original game, bro. Just like the one in 2008 and the one in 2022, bro. Like, but if you guys enjoyed this video of Dead Space D-Make, you already know what to do. That like and subscribe for your boy. And you guys stay shining. I'll catch you shots in the next video. Peace.